In order to search and find this answer, I've actually had...
Because they want to get hungry and they want to lick the blood on the floor. I suppose maybe this can be up some
standard of the expedition. And the LSD had an interesting effect on us. What happened is that the boundaries between individuals became...
We need to clean this up, and there's nobody around with a mop. So maybe if the animals, they come, they lick up the blood from the torn spleen, and the anesthesiologist says, oh, that's a pretty good idea. So that's what we do. We let the dogs and the sheep and the cows come in, and they start to lick up the blood, and then the floor gets more clean.
Where they understood the value of silence, but they wouldn't let me stay.
Hang themselves. Shoot themselves, throw themselves from windows.
Thread and poke it at what's supposed to be the hole in the needle, but that's very difficult because there's no lights. And so this was the big problem, threading the needle. So I said, don't worry about that. I think maybe we can close up the guy another way. Do you have any tape? Yes, I have some gaffers there. The gaffers together for plumbing, I said. Well, what do? You cut
it. It stopped on the eighth floor. The woman had been reading a paperback book on the saffron robes, the wooden prayer beads, the cloth sandals. Somewhat startled by the opening of the elevator doors, got on to a reef to look at the coral and that exotic fish. The water is invigorating.
I hope you took out this plumber so you can use the plumber tape. I said, now you make some records.
You're away because you won the sweepstakes. And you haven't felt so good.
And I start to tape the body closed. And then we take off the anesthesia. And the man come back. He wake up. I'm blind. And we say, no, 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 you're not blind. The lights went out. And he said, oh, you're probably right.
And unwarranted. It doesn't happen when I, you know, have any reason.
He didn't live.
Loved this man because she was lonely. She loved him. Maybe you could love her more.
Their co-workers had been hooked and was about to be processed so that we could... There were also priests walking up and down the aisles, swinging censer.
Personalities were now flowing across borders so that the end of
the wrinkled skin bearing down on us faster, faster, and the jungle floor beating like the big drum. And we couldn't almost stand there because the elephant come and run us over and he trample us. And so we start to run. We run and we run. We get to a clearing in the jungle. We
cheese and wine. And you settle down to some more reading. And then you know, the gypsy can't foretell his own future. But at least I can do something for you.
All by yourself. And I wonder what she was thinking.
Less well defined. Flowing into one entity, a single
peck and die. So, of course, I would not want to bring a dead elephant back
myself. And I am jars filled with my own blood. Vials.
Shoot the elephant, so make it like I shoot the elephant. But we drag the elephant back with cattle tusks and the blood coming everywhere from the face we miss because the trunk is in the way and cut the trunk off.
You're raring to go. So you get your surfboard and swim out just beyond the breaker.
And I guess that's a form of religion, I guess, for me.
Different ivory tusks. We take the ivory tusks back and when the trunk to salmon, take the trunk.
Your sense is tuned to the ocean's pulse beat. You swing into a turn. Spleen, spinal fluid. And I've had many of my organs removed.